Vader.
I don't want to do this bloody mission.
I want to stream, I might get Red Dead Redemption. And then me and my friends can go on like hunting things.
Yeah, with a big pill.
And
okay, my horse.
And I'm gonna name mine.
Well, you can call your
dog.
My team's
name is Jill. No, I want mine to be King Charles.
I should have named mine Tifu.
The mine of yours, mate. Hello. Hello, Inquisitor.
Mine's got a giant flag.
So if mine, just imagine mine was a.
But this game is so weird. Yeah, you can see the penis on the horse. See? I guess you're the penis and not family friendly.
It was supposed to be until you bloody showed up.
Well, it was ice cream. Can I give like broadcast and that? And I say, and I swear, she went, no.
I'm
doing it in my camp! I'll invite you to my camp. I have an open
it. You will fall!
Don't look good, bro. Alright, I need you to go over.
Bloody hell. The person that I'm fighting is so overpowered.
Wait, do you know who's this guy? I think he's one of the villains.
Yeah. Star Wars.
Is it Battlefront 2 or
something? No, no, that was different. It's just Star Wars Jedi 4.
This guy had a Star Wars.
Yeah.
Do I need to use a crystal?
Oh yeah, that. Yeah. Yeah.
Apparently, you can, like, do you know that thing that takes it out?
No.
Well, there's your thing where you take the best thing out.
Yeah.
And then this guy used it when he tried to kill Darth Vader.
Yeah.
And then he just like shot his lightsaber. And then he just basically.
I'm just playing.
Rabbit!
Girl! Bloody jumping over me!
Killed the rabbit!
Ow! She was in slow motion, she still killed me. Help.
Toss me one, BD.
I'm doing the final boss roll.
Oh, there's a train!
Peter gets killed by train. Oh, me and the enemy both double jumped. Which button do I have to spam? Which button do I have to spam? Is it squirrel, circle, squirrel, circle, squirrel, circle? Which button do I have to spam?
On it, and now I just need a turkey.
I knew you'd come back for this.
Let's see if I can jump on the train.
No, thank you.
Yeah, come on.
You got on the train?
You'll never make it out of this place alive.
Because he's such a lesbian.
Just imagine with the trains, they were like, they had like a they had like massive containers of like, of the, no, it had like massive containers of like animals and like dead animals, like, yeah.
When it tells you to choose like rubber horse, choose the horse that you actually want.
Instead of just rubber horse.
Yeah, well I actually like.
Spam square, spam square, spam square. Yeet! How did that... that drains my health like that! He's gonna kill me, Give me... Oh, he's so close to dying, I think I'm gonna lose. How's your horse gonna die? I don't want your horse to die. What, did they not die in that?
Once I drove my horse off a bloody cliff into that. But then I got yeeted off and died. When I just like someone.
No!
dear, I need to.
Go. Ham! Yes! Oh, I went amateur. Ham. Oh, I can't
get it.
Cal!
Stab it.
I have the Holocron.
Stab it! Yeah, it's having a seizure. Well, I don't know if it's having a seizure.
It's over, true. Nothing is ever truly
over. Why does Lewis keep leaving and joining? If he wants to speak, you're some pretty kids.
Lewis, I'm killing this alive, dear.
Every day,
die!
You choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late,
skin
Sam.
It, I need to skin it, first of all.
It's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away.
Oh, that, let's see that rib cage of yours. Do you have a ball back?
I failed you.
No female.
So
what, do you sell for more if it has a...
Probably. Once I got... Because it was a male, I stole from the ball bag. I got the antlers.
Yeah.
Sold them for £1.50.
£1?
Oh my god, my poo. My horse is bloody pooing.
Peter, but your £1 back then is so much money.
I think it was 150 or something. I don't know.
Peter, thing is though, back then Batman weren't a thing, so how the hell do they know about Batman?
He said, is he Batman? Right, put that deer on there. Now I need to go to my bloody gunsmith. Yeah! Lewis. Do you know when you go out hunting? What did you call your horse? Yes.
Avengers! Run!
Brick! What did you call your horse, Brick?
He called his horse Brick!
You would be wise to surrender.
Go on, horse. Oh, the stairs. I need to slow down a bit. The stairs.
Probably.
Do I have to run? God, they like drained your health.
That was like a year ago, fam. So it would be kind of outdated. I would just be like, oh, I'm gonna put on TikTok. Hey, I'm gonna die. Mom, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go to a Freddie Mercury concert.
We gotta run!
How are you gonna do that? Suicide. You know that sounds like a suicide.
Look out!
Hello, mate. I'm gonna go, like, I'm gonna drop. Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Which come
tower?
On. Giddy, stay back.
Is it 60 old? No, I don't know. I do not play Fortnite, though, so don't ask me. Seriously. Help? Is that there or something? Why is my horse going pretty psycho?
I think we lost him.
Maybe I'll go psycho.
Your stamina.
I'll make it.
You need to watch out for your horse's stamina.
I won't fail you.
Or go bloody psycho. I mind this horse.
Go psycho.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the Holocron.
This is no problem.
See her.
I need to make it, Breeze. I need more.
Circle. Wait, what happens if I don't play circle? Nine!
KGCA. in the new casino door.
So that's what happens if you don't press circle.
Kill that rabbit. Right, dead off. Yeah. Right. Bye bye. Why am I? Oh bloody hell! That was quick.
That's how
I'm getting you bloody skin a rabbit. Guess what? My bloody character. Got this bloody killed a rabbit. He got.
I'm ready to spawn to.
Look down his bow for a second.
Yeah.
Guess what I've got on my boots? So I've got a dead deer and two dead boots. Is it gonna be more confused?
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you!
But when you first play it, you have to do one when you steal your horse,
yeah.
It's quite hard because they're at you.
I hate that you
take
those children.
Isn't that the thing you could turn your horse's legs into wheels? Let's see me rolling.
You would have made an excellent inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
No!
Yes. Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Okay, this guy's holding out.
Here.
I can feel it inside of me.
Anything?
Here.
Can I pick this guy?
Hey, listen
Wait,
to
me. Cool. Still have a choice. I'm picking up this dead guy. Well. Put the dead body on top of me. Fuck me, yeah. Ah, good of it. Alright, come on. Let's go. Don't die, your horse. Drop dead.
Hey, kid. Cal. See her. She's all right.
Yeet.
She's all right.
Wait. Loose. Yeah, I need to loot this guy.
You too. You did it.
Right. Come on.
We did.
Careful.
Let's go.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Go on. Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
Nice.
I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, God, this is
this
so
one wouldn't leave
good.
Your side.
Suicide. No.
Thank you.
No! You've killed my bloody horse!
You killed my bloody horse!
Ow!
Start screaming.
I tried to go steal this guy's horse. And the bloody horse.
The end of my charter.
Drop kick me.
The contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grace.
Wait, Peter, do you have to like pay money to kill someone's horse? You.
I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here.
If your horse
was still your horse.
Besides, the kid kind of looks
like. Go on, Big Pill.
What about that?
We use it.
Oh no!
But,
oh
Jedi
no,
order.
I think. I've lost a guy on the back of my horse. Alright, go on with your day.
The next generation of Jedi.
Empire. Why are we after them? It's like they're after us.
Are you gonna go ask your mom, like,
the
tomorrow?
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Because it takes, like, literally 5 hours to download. Because if you do it today, we can play tomorrow.
Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
I think you got to save it for bloody... Red Christmas.
So where to now?
Because isn't like GTA 20 quid or something?
GTA 20, well, no, I got GTA for 12 quid, didn't I? Because of the offer.
Yeah.
That was the only reason I got GTA.
But this game is on offer for a big, big amount.
How easy is it to get horses?
So basically, start off with this random horse.
Yeah.
And then you have to do a mission to get a horse.
Yeah.
Kill a few guys.
Yeah.
Like ride away with it. Kill a few guys while they're on their horses.
Yeah. What if you like their horse more?
I don't know. But you have to ride it without a saddle.
What does
but
that mean?
Once you do the mission, the guy will give it you and some money.
Okay.
And I've got this nice grey one. But, nah. I'm just saying this is nowhere near like,
GTS. Okay, that's how you skip the credits.
There's an online guy coming after me. Hello, mate. Oh, he's got dead dinosaurs. My bad. Oh, God's sake. I've got it found. Oh, I should have pressed charges on him. You can press charges. Suicide. Where's my bloody horse at, fam? Let's go. Where's my horse? Oh, big pill, sir. What's the pill at?
Ain't there supposed to be a Sith one right there?
Oh, how fast you're bloody running this. And you can buy dogs in this. Not big pill.
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are a Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi master.
Big pill.
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
I'm gonna kill
the Jedi High Council.
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
Kill my horse again.
No problem.
A semi-auto shotgun.
All right, we're here.
I'm gonna supply one of them.
Get in your chair.
I
have to heal my bloody horse. Even though I just literally just... Oh, there.
Wrong planet. Ever.
Smack that guy. Big hit.
I've been through some stuff in my time, but I've never faced death more than with you two.
Full attack, you're right, it's fine.
Better to face death than have death.
Of course you would say that, whatever it means. You Jedi folk, you turn into the Force or something when you die. So what are you afraid of?
It's more complicated than that.
Ah, so it's true.
The Jedi have worse things to fear than death.
Oh, well, that's great to hear. Since I'm currently navigating the galaxy, looking for a list of Jedi with
two
people. Way to make me feel better,
Big Pooh. Yes, I've got my horse back.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
I think I might ask my mom tomorrow. To get a bit of... Yeah. I have to go tomorrow and we can play a bit of Minecraft when it should be done. Because I have, like... I have like
it'll take 5 hours then.
Okay,
it might take you a bit
less.